trying to forget, because I don't feel right. And I take the phone out so soft. Well, I got back under the bed in my head. It's been in something. It is the same things again. Seeing little flashes of light in between my eyelids. I am the kid that didn't live through the accident that I inflicted on myself. I got enough wealth to start my own business. But I don't, I just live alone. And I got no work to call my own. But when I get back to work, I sit on my couch like I do every day. Eat a couple of cheeseburgers, couple of pizzas, a pizza, and I greet you at the door. When you don't show up the next day, I realize I have to pay again. So I go to the bank, I get in the morning, and I take a withdrawal so I can go home and bring you the money that you're expecting from me. You never let me go an extra day without paying up the ass. I got more cash than a motherfucking road rash. People don't know how I do it. I say screw it and then get right to it. People don't understand how I am the man. So goddamn understand this. When I get home, I do it again. I turn on the Discovery Channel again, and I watch it all with my friends, and I smoke a big beer, and I blow a joint, yeah. Wow.